I'll introduce you to the composer of our next piece. This is Robert Squires. It takes a tremendous effort and a tremendous talent to create a new musical work. And this piece, this beautiful piece, is he's called it the second movement from his symphony number one. And the first movement, of course, has not been written yet. So we're starting with the second movement, and it's a beautiful sonorous piece, sort of in the very intimate style of Rachmaninoff. And so we love to play it. It's scored not only for strings, but it also has a lovely part for flute and oboe with the orchestra. So we have our flutist and oboist joining us today. So here it is. Second movement from Symphony No. 1 by Robert Squires, world premiere.